In hope of eternal life ministry, finding hope in the word of God.
Take a look in the mirror if you would like to know who is responsible for most of your troubles. Some people suffer because of their actions, wrong decisions, behaviors, disobedient. The kind of life you live today will be manifested tomorrow. That's why the Bible says, whatever you sow, the same you shall reap. Galatians chapter 6, verse 7. When you live according to the face of Christ, you will be destined for a perfect tomorrow. God is perfect. My prayer for you is that you will sow according to God's pattern and purpose in Jesus' name. Remember to join us in Hope of Eternal Life Ministry for daily spiritual insights. Like, subscribe, and comment.